today. I haven't talked to you guys in so long. It's been like forever. I'm gonna turn on a light here. Some lights so you can see my pretty face. Anyways, so you'll never guess where I went to a couple days ago. I went to the Rihanna and Kesha concert. It was amazing. If you guys have tickets, you're probably gonna love it. Some people said they didn't like it. There was reviews that it sucked, but for me, it was freaking amazing. I loved it. She's never been in this side of North America before, so she said she's coming back, and it's awesome. One thing you gotta know about me is that I absolutely love Rihanna. She's my idol. I love her so much. So I am bored, and I have to do the summer school, so I'll talk to you guys later. Hey, where's the gopher?
Oh, I don't know where the gopher is.
She's a vent stepper. Oh, look at the cars! Hey, Alex.
It's gonna be okay.
The doodle just danced.
Here, I'll hold it. Okay, enough of that.
There's the big city of
crap.
Andrew.
Is that pretty?
Grandma, I'm blogging. Yeah. At Grandma's house again. Here, let's see. The original behind it? Never mind.
So, like, here's the original.
And then here's mine.
Original?
It's so hot. Mine. Today it was 28. Well, technically to us, it's very hot. Okay, here's Dilio. I don't think that my grandmother is going to be on my blog for a couple of days. Well, at least until she's feeling a little bit better. She's been feeling under the weather lately, and yeah. Ooh, see, look, another butterfly. I colored it. I don't know why. I was just really bored. I love it here in Calgary, especially the Slurpees. I love it. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. So, question of the day. If you were here in 32 plus 32 weather and you were bored, what'd you do? What would you do? Put a comment in my pants. You know, I got that from Shay Tarns. They're so awesome. Check them out. They're pretty cool. Link is going to be down in the box. Just ate my favorite food, spaghetti, but it was one of those Michelina microwave ones. My grandma always spoils me when I come over. She always gets me Slurpees. She always gets me Slurpees and Slurpees. And ice cream. Oh my gosh, Grandpa is going out to buy some Slurpees. He's going out to buy some groceries, and he's getting me vanilla ice cream and chocolate sauce. Oh, yummy! Who doesn't like ice cream and chocolate sauce? Actually, don't answer that. I know there's people out there that don't like ice sauce. So, that doesn't like chocolate sauce. Anyway, so, here's a good thing. My mommy's coming down. Oh yeah, you get to meet my mama. My mama tomorrow. What? You get to meet my real mama tomorrow. I'm very excited. Very happy. I miss her. I haven't seen her since graduation. Yep. Anyways, I gotta show you my midnight snack later. Holy crap, that doesn't look like I should run through that at all.
Nope.
I'm gonna do it, Grandpa. Ready?
Go
to the camera, right? I'll lift it up high. Grandpa named this house, this little shack here. I'll show you what it's for in a minute. And all of these boot marks are on the roof. Look, this one right there. That is so funny. It's all blurry. I only have 3 minutes left in my blog. Okay. This is why we have this place. We have a hot tub. Cue cool music. Anyway. So I'm going in this tonight. I'm gonna relax and have fun without you people. Blah, blah, blah. Butterfly. What is with my family and butterflies? Oh no, now I have to run through the sprinkler again. Or I just go through the window again. Okay. I just want to say, hope you guys are having a great summer. Vlog you later.